Republican members of the Electoral College, this message is for you. As you know, our founding fathers built the Electoral College to safeguard the American people from the dangers of a demagogue. And to ensure that the presidency only goes to someone who is to an eminent degree endowed with the requisite qualifications.